So it's just behind of Tibitor.
Shoshi River.
And it's the river Shoshi. You have to go that way. Nijō Market. We are going to Nijō Market. One of the oldest market in Hokkaido. Sapporo. So here's the market. You can see from the other side of the road. We'll cross the road. So this is the Nijō Market. It's some festival, Crab Beer Square. It's happening nearby. This is a river. River Shoshi, right?
Shoshi.
River Shoshi. So this is Nijō Market. This is some seafood are available. I think melon is famous in Hokkaido. We found a lot of area. Melon, some fresh food. We're going to the opposite side because it's the last end of this. Some juicy
original.
Yeah, this is a sample. I think so. Or the real one, I think.
No, not real one.
So seafood are available in this market. Different types of seafood, fishes, creatures, fresh fruit, and dry fish as well. There's some dry fish. Some vegetables. Some different type of fish are here.
Salmon.
Dry fish as well. Some restaurants are here. Ohisho. It's under the market because there are some logos for the fish. Today is Monday, I think. So less crowd here. So so not that much big market, I think. It's a compared to Nijō Market, but I think it's the oldest one as per the what I got in the internet. It's more than 150 years old. This all the so it's written in Japanese that it's a Nijō Market. Welcome to Nijō Market. That's small market actually, not that big one.
Thank you.